once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way. Big building, huh? GRE took over quite a few of these for drug research. When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. Time. Stay close to me. Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro. Ah, good work.
You didn't lie? You know your stuff?
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. What the hell? Here you go.
That won't work. Shh, let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us. Keep quiet.
Mia?
Eddie, where are you?
That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Thank you.
Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
They've made this section harder, now that you can't scan and see where the infected are.
Sleeping Beauties.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do.
They lost control of the virus. The GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, this guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine. But, well, the world is full of shitheads. Be careful. It's not stable. Come on. Huh?
guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Find you, you're dead.
Us.
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us, too. Come on! Don't back out now!
Don't be a chicken, Adi.
I'm pausing here for an extended period of time so you can read this. And also, I lost power, so my stream and recording went down while I'm going over these collectibles.